when we came in 1986, we found these cattle keepers had settled down, but they had not gone to the level of working for the pocket, for money, and doing so with the chivaro. Now, this is the booklet explaining how we converted them from nomadism to settled agriculture. I said, Akatabako, that booklet, I titled it From Owirza to Amatafari. When we came from the bush, we told these people in the cattle corridor, thank you for settling down, not moving around, but you must do income generation using the cattle industry, but in a modern way and with the chivaro.